I told my boy go on like 10 blends for me. I told my boy go on like 10 blends for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out the sky.
Hey, boys, look at this heels, bro. 200, bro? I can fall out the sky. Great. And I still won't
feel nothing. Came here with over 350 pairs, and we got barely any left. People are still going crazy, man. Hey, you won the 3 Disneyland thingy giveaway.
I brush my teeth and count up. I let my bitch roll my blunt.
Alright, y'all, we just wrapped up at DETOUR, man. It was a crazy event. It went super good. We had hella people come out, even though it was a blizzard, even though it was snowing, you know what I'm saying? Sold over 300 pairs. It was a dope day. So shout out to everybody who pulled up. Appreciate y'all.
I drive a Daytona and I tinted the windows. Can't fuck with nobody, not even my shirt.
Seconds, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling amazing. We got 5 minutes till we let everybody in. That's the back of the line. So we about to see how long people have been waiting in line. It's snowing right now. We about to see right now. And we got less than 10 minutes, y'all. Less than 10 minutes. Y'all ready? Yeah. Hey, how long you been in line, my boy?
Probably like 2 hours, 2.5.
2.5 hours in the snow. Yeah, how long you been in line, my boy?
2 hours, bro.
Who's the first? Who's first in line? You first? All right then, my boy. You know what that means, right? What's the hunt? You been in line, my boy?
I've been in line since 9, bro.
Okay, for sure. How long you been in line?
9.
Hey, how long was the drive for you?
Like an hour.
An hour from Fontana.
It's gonna be worth it, though.
It's gonna be worth it. How long was the drive for y'all?
An hour.
An hour? Y'all came from an hour out.
We got up at like 7.
Sheesh. All ready? We ready? Hey, come take a look at all the inventory, man. We got tons of pairs of shoes. We got over 300 pairs of shoes in here, man. We got hella vintage clothing. We got the DETOUR merchandise, man. We got the video games about to be set up.
Oh. You
feel me?
You nervous?
Yeah, you know, we out here at DETOUR. I'm a little nervous. It's my best friend.
All right, y'all, it's that time right now. We about to open up DETOUR. It's 12 o'clock, so y'all know what that means, man.
About to give $100 out to the first person in line.
Y'all ready? You gotta bless my boy right now. He's the first person
in line.
Right? First person in line
with that $100. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me ask something. You following Ronnie Souls?
I do.
Yeah?
He does.
Yeah, let's get it.
Right,
yes, sir. Here you go,
first
bro.
First person in line. Appreciate that. We about to start letting everybody in one by one, so just be patient. It's $2 at the door to get in.
Let's go!
Six cross three.
Woo-hoo! Welcome, everybody! Great.
I know.
We really did it.
Let like 10 more people in, and then you gotta have them slowly start leaving. So yeah, I told him, I said, let 10 more people in, and then slow it down, and then once 10 people leave, let the rest in. Just getting, it's starting to get packed. Hey, was y'all ready to pay? Pay at the cash register. The cash register is up front. All prices are firm. All the deals are spread out. So y'all, when y'all are ready to pay, just pay at the cash register. We taking Zelle, Cash App, and cash. $5 plus $150.
Sometimes I laugh with God about how you can't stop me.
How we looking? How we looking, my boy? Chilling?
Hey, it's cashing out game out here, my boy.
Hey, my boy got the steal.
These are
$200. $200 for the military.
Really,
my boy finna come up right now.
I appreciate you,
bro. Hell yeah, my boy, I got you. Cash out, bro. That shows that they paid, because I'm gonna do a giveaway all for the people who are buying off the food trucks.
Okay.
So I'm gonna give away a pair of shoes to all the people who buy off the food trucks.
Oh, for sure, for sure.
All right then, bro. So if you could give them something, just showing that they got something. Yeah. Okay, because I just want to do a giveaway for all the people who are getting food from the food trucks.
Uh-huh.
So they have to just show me like that they paid, basically.
Okay.
Yeah,
interview room.
Appreciate it. Hey, where'd you come from, bro?
I came from Barstow, bro. Yeah. I was just chilling.
How long was the drive?
Like 20-30 minutes, but like with
bad.
The snow, it was cool. But I liked the view because it was snowing and shit, so it was pretty cool.
Appreciate you for coming out, my boy, for real. Thank
anytime,
you, bro.
All right,
bro.
Anytime you got it,
let's get it. Hey, tag me on Instagram with that picture.
All right, I got you.
20 minutes into Detour right now. Hella people in here. We had to slow down the line. We can't even fit everybody in here. We about to get hella giveaways going on, man. It's going crazy. So show them the crowd. Let's let them know how it's going, man. We boxing up these pairs right now. All these pairs are bought. All these pairs are purchased. It's hectic right now. My blood pressure is getting high. Like I'm kind of worried, but we got it all under control over here at Detour. You feel me?
I said this whole thing is a lot to buy. It's crazy.
Loyal, but she do the team. This your bitch. She the homie bitch. On Instagram, we put your home.
So I gave my boys over here hella flyers to pass out their high school, man. They did a hella good job promoting, so they're getting the deals right now. Appreciate y'all, for real. Appreciate y'all for coming out.
Firm price already?
Yeah, all the prices are firm because they're like really good deals. Okay. Like these for $50, really good deals. So everything's firm. Appreciate it, my boy.
Alright, my name Nathan. I just got some 700s.
My name's Sean. I got some Yeezy 500s.
My name's Aiden Forrest, and I'm cashing these out. I'm from Hesperia, California. Shout out to Detour and Josiah and Copies.
I caught some blazers and Detour merch.
Got some slides, some Union shoes.
They're
making this event, something good. We don't get events like this. It's a pretty unique event.
All right, man, we're over here at Detour. I'm here with my security. We made it here safe and sound. Security, let them know.
All right, so. Hey, you know, Detour after party at my house, you know, we've got a canopy. It's snowing outside, but we're still gonna make it lit, you already know. We're cashing out everybody. You know, we got Noemi right there stressing out.
Why are you stressing?
Coconut milk dunks, man, got to, mandatory. Fresh, man. We shop at Detour, man, get right.
I caught some foam runners. I caught the Marina Blue ones. Shout out Josiah. Thank you, Detour.
What's good, y'all? We live at Detour, man. We're not even halfway through the event. And we're damn near almost sold out on shoes, y'all. We came here with over 350 pairs, and we got barely any left. People are still going crazy, man. The food truck's getting hella business. It's a dope time right now. It's a vibe in here, for sure.
What's up, everybody? I'm Connor. This is Love Worldwide. We're here at Detour. Shout out Detour. Shout out Josiah. Everybody come get some fresh shit. Get some heat.
You got all this. You got the deals, the steals. Get what you need.
My name is Robert, a.k.a. Mr. Porky's. Best barbecue in the HD. Brisket, smoked ribs, pulled pork. Make the best stuff in town. Right now, we're supporting this shoe event. I'm trying to stay outside of it because it looks real good inside. It's a great turnout. We had snow. Everybody still came out and supported us.
All right. What's up, y'all? Here, I'm about to cop this hockey jersey, some of these threes, and you know, we got some tacos and the agua fresca. Shout out to Josiah, you feel me?
All right, so I'm gonna get this Diamondback t-shirt, this racer tee, and then this vape. I just found it. Shout out Josiah.
Hi, I'm Alize. I'm from Hesperia, and I'm getting some dogs and some slides, and it's all a Detour.
I'm from San Bernardino, and four pairs of shoes and some.
All right, bro, I'm Eduardo. I'm here at Detour, copping some fresh ass clothes. Check me out. Hey, pull up.
All the pairs are damn near gone.
It's
crazy as hell. It's crazy. And I was really considering canceling this morning.
I know, I was thinking about this one.
Did you think it was gonna be like this? Hell no, I didn't think so.
But it's doing good, it's going smooth.
Yeah.
Now we're like down here, bro.
Thank you guys so much. I'm gonna get your food right now, baby.
I say D, you say tour. D,
tour.
D. All right, you guys ready? I say D, you say tour, right? D,
tour.
D,
tour.
D, tour.
All right,
I know.
Telling us.
Nope, stupid ass. It's not doing nothing, dumbass. This, you know what I mean?
Oh, this.
Oh. Yeah. What's up, vintage, bitch?
Oh, he was ready to eat.
That was so funny.
You didn't know he was
behind you? I've never sold this many pairs in a day. That is probably what I do in a month.
I think it's a lot.
I think I probably sold like around 300 or 280, something like that.
Right?
Mom, we have a production going on right now, if you can't tell. This is not like...
Oh, that was good. That was like, she was like the producer. I didn't know about that. He finally gets to sit down and eat. How are you feeling?
You know what they say, greatness don't get three meals a day. Greatness get about one to one and a half, you know what I mean?
Shit, even if you're
You know what I'm saying? If you be getting the time to eat, I guess you're not doing enough. I hate beans. Back to work.
Back in. Just like that.
What we have going on here today?
It's going good. I might pick up this from my dad.
Hell yeah.
A little 2006 shirt. MLB All-Star game.
Big into baseball and shit?
Yeah. I like baseball. Yeah, I like basketball more, though.
So what's your team?
The Lakers.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. That's all.
Hey, what up, my boy? What up, my boy? Who we with today?
Hey, we here with Josiah, you know what I'm saying? We at Detour, the pop-up shop, like none other.
Hell yeah, you're very young. All right, we got a game for you today. You're going to have to keep your eyes closed. We're going to hand you a pair of shoes. You got to guess the colorway and all that.
All right, right here, right now. All right,
close your eyes. Go ahead, grab right there.
You know, bro, this is my inventory.
Yep,
I know everything.
All right, let's see it.
Okay, hold up. Give me one more second.
Okay.
I don't know if I got it. Oh, I got it. Right here, y'all. We got the Stussy Air Force One Fossil.
Ooh! Got the colorway alone!
This my inventory, okay. Bro.
Hold this pair. Hey, we got one more. Yeah, close your eyes right here. All right, this going to be a tough one right here, all right?
Bet. I think these are the Jordan 1 homage to Holmes, the half red, half white.
Take another colorway guess.
We got a Jordan 1 Bretto.
Ooh, nah. It's close. It was close.
Hey.
Appreciate you, my
50%. 50% is passing, right?
50%. 50% is pretty damn good in my eyes. Can I ask you a couple questions?
Yeah.
All right, who am I here with today?
Juan.
All right, Juan, for a dollar, what's the capital of California?
Capital of California?
There's no capital.
Huh?
There's no capital?
Oh, shit.
I'm Joe Ben, I'm Josiah, I'm Dan. This event kind of, I don't expect that much because of the weather, but my son is so determined. He wake up 5 o'clock this morning, and on the go right away, so I'm upset that the Lord will help us. Man, I was blown away. Yeah. People from LA, Rancho was here already 8 o'clock this morning, and then they're good.
Yeah,
congratulations, my two boys, Andre and Josiah. You guys are great. Keep up the good work. Like I said, always said to you guys, just keep God in your heart. Keep God in your heart and make Him first in your heart, and you will be successful whatever you do. Shout out, Detour.
I'm Josiah's mom.
How did the event go?
Oh, beyond my expectations. I'm just so thankful for everyone who came to support. So early they are here in line, in spite of the snow, the weather. I'm just overwhelmed. All my message to both my boys, you guys are amazing. You continue to just be who you are, you know? Be you. Do you, and God bless you both. Love you.
All right, y'all, we just wrapped up at Detour, man. It was a crazy event. It went super good. We had hella people come out, even though it was a blizzard, even though it was snowing, you know what I'm saying? Sold over 300 pairs. It was a dope day. So shout out to everybody who pulled up. Appreciate y'all.
Detour took place today during one of the biggest storms the Ville has seen. A sneaker and clothing event with food, music, and good people. All curated by HD's very own Josiah Isguerra. Not only is he paving the way for future entrepreneurs, but he's putting off for the city.
The beginning of something really big, hopefully. We're trying to pave a new path in the high desert, get some shit going on that hasn't been done before out here. So what Detour means to me, the word itself, just paving a different path for yourself. That's what it's all about. So that's what we're trying to do right now. Got hella people who came out even in the blizzard, even in the snow. So it's a dope thing to see that all these people came out to support. You came to Detour, you ain't miss out.
This is one of the first pop-ups that happened here in the Ville, and it's only the start. Everyone coming together, sharing the culture, is just a beautiful thing to see. And I'm super excited, but I can only wait and see for what's all about to happen here in the Ville. So I'm speaking to you, the one who wants to start but hasn't yet, the one with goals and dreams. go get after it. All I'm saying is, dude, don't think.